It's time for Jim Meskimen's Celebrity Fortune Cookie, the only show on the internet that involves cookies and wheels and Jim Meskimen. Here we go. Let's get a... Oh, it happened again! All right, well, we have to honor this. I started this, right? So it's cocked between Robin Williams and Andre the Giant.
Andre the Giant, we know, sounds like this. Robin Williams sounds like this. So if we hybridize them, put them together and sort of not decide, which is what's happening right here, when you get a guy like this, who talks quickly, he's very inventive, thinking outside the box, and he's a very strange character. Okay, so fine, let's see what the cookie is. The fortune says, if the cake is bad, what good is the frosting? If the cake is bad, what good is the frosting? Oh, strange. Oh, it's very strange.
I don't understand this. If the cake is bad, what good is the frosting? So that means if the foundation or the fundamental of something is bad, then the thing to make it look pretty is also going to be unsatisfying. So that's true. That's true of us and people that you know. You know people that get a lot of plastic surgery, but they're wretched people. The plastic surgery, the new nose, the boobs, it's not going to make any difference. They're going to have a miserable life, and they're not going to be much fun to be around. Whereas a really decent person who fundamentally is responsible and you know, communicative and empathetic and all those things we like, if they get new boobs, that's great. But that's not a fortune. That's not a fortune. The fortune is you will improve your fundamental character by choice this week. Can you do it? I think you could decide to do that if you wanted to. Maybe it's pie in the sky. But pie in the sky without frosting is very unusual, huh? That didn't write tie together very well. I'll see you tomorrow. Celebrity Fortune Cookie. You gotta get this thing fixed. Hey everybody, thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.